CRISPR is, a technology for changing the sequence of DNA in cells in a precise fashion to correct mutations that might otherwise cause disease. So scientists can actually change an individual base pair in the more than 3 billion base pairs in a human cell. The fun thing about the CRISPR technology for me is that this is a project that started off as a basic science, curiosity-driven project. It was a collaboration between my lab and the lab of Emmanuelle Charpentier. We teamed up to discover the function of the protein Cas9 and how it acts to disrupt viral DNA in bacteria that have a viral infection. We came to understand the way that Cas9 is programmed by RNA molecules in bacteria to recognize specific DNA sequences and then make a break in the DNA. We figured out that we could actually program Cas9 to cut any DNA sequence by redesigning the way the guide RNA in the protein is being used in cells. That understanding led to really the aha moment, realizing that this could be actually a very powerful technology in animal and plant cells. It's very exciting because it's going to enable a lot of science to be done that was impossible to do in the past. And this is both at the level of research and applications. It stretches from human therapeutics to agricultural applications to thinking about how do we make better biofuels. One of the things that the whole experience of the CRISPR work has underscored for me really is the importance of basic research, you know, the importance of doing work that is not particularly aimed at any particular result, but I do think there's incredible value to working on problems that are not necessarily designed to create a technology or to cure a disease, but are more about understanding the world, about understanding the basic activities that occur in cells. Because I think through that process, we've seen over and over that you uncover things that could never be anticipated or expected, but turn out to be fundamentally important to human health and human society.